Hello everyone. KMotionCNC contains a GCode viewer that operates as a secondary resizable screen. Some users prefer having the backplot on the main screen. A GCode viewer control has been added to the main screen, which allows control of its size and position through KMotionCNC screen editor. KMotion 4.34D contains a three-file screen set that displays the GViewer as either split screen, full screen, or hidden screen.